thank you very much, Adam. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do one more tune for you, and then we're going to go and have a cup of tea. Recently, I was over in Nashville when I went and stayed with my old friend, Roger Cook, of Cook and Greenaway, you know, the writing team. A great bloke, Roger, lived in Nashville for years, but he's still got his Bristol accent, you know. He said to me, here, Joel, you like ukuleles, don't you? I said, yes, I do very much. He said, well, I'm writing a little song on ukuleles. Would you like to help me finish it? I said, So here it is, and it's called Tickle My Heart. Tickle my heart. Heart, lady, heart. Someone I was in the pictures with. Tickle me once, tickle me twice, tickle me naughty, tickle me nice, but tickle my heart, tickle my heart. Tickle my fancy, tickle my toes, tickle my tummy, right up to my nose, but tickle my heart, tickle my heart.
Just take my heart. Take my heart.